So guys, welcome back to Shane Game. So, are you all glad? I made two videos on the PS4 today. Usually it requires a lot of editing, which I will check the time. It is, wow, I have spent about an hour and a half editing. This video didn't take too long to edit. Yeah, this was on the screen. This gameplay. Actually, this was the second game. I moved it around for some reason, but this is an attack chopper game. I don't know. It's insane. I didn't get to play the game. No, I didn't have to. But I still did. Sorry, no Call of Duty outro this time. I just didn't really feel like it. I really like this game, and the next game is really good. It's the exact same lobby, and they seem to like firing range. I mean, it was fine. I didn't mind it, but I didn't mind firing range. I cut out in the first bit just because. Yeah, there was this guy that was really sniper holding the crap. Those guys scare me, man.
Deploy UAV on the bridge.
I use a sniper rifle, but I'm not very good at it. But, I'm decent.
RCXD maneuvering.
Yep. So there's nothing too much. There's nothing new with Call of Duty. Excuse me. There's not really anything new. I'm thinking of getting some new games. I'm not sure what games, but I will be getting new games. I don't know. I don't know about my second channel. I don't think you could have two. You can have multiple accounts on PS4, but you can't have. Account hooked up to the YouTube channel. I don't know about that, but I don't even really want to do it because it's such a pain to do that. And there we go. Victory 48 and 8. Did you guys see that? My kill and death three. Oh my gosh, that was a really nice game. Next game, not really as good, but it's still pretty good. We went pretty good on that game. wasn't me who got played the game. But we are into the next game. I was using the GKS for a bit, and then I kind of realized I just didn't really want it as much. Got one kill with it, and then I started messing up after that, so I gave up. Anyways. Yeah. So guys, here is when the gameplay gets really good. Okay? I'm talking really good. So yeah. We do pretty good in this game. I don't know, it was a pretty amazing game, to be honest with you, but
reactor core hot.
Right now, currently at this point, I'm for some reason able to use a lot more guns than I used to be able to use. Like, I used to have quite a super gun that I used to use, but now I don't really. Like, I used to use the MX9 ICR-7. That was quite it. Moved on to the ICR-7 later. I found it was pretty good. But, I started to use different guns, and I realized, whoa, like, I can actually use other guns, and I used the Titan. That's why my contact was just with the Titan for a while, and I only used that because I found it was pretty overpowered. I mean, come on, it has 100 bullets, and it shoots quite decently. I mean, and I was pretty bad with it before, but I learned how to get good with it, and yeah, it was really fun using. I usually, now I don't know what guns I use, really, like, I use any gun at all. I use my favorite guns right now are, I don't know, like, I completed, basically, the ICR-7 and MX-9 because I got gold camo on them, so, technically, to me, they're basically finished, to me. Yeah, that's what they are. They're technically finished to me, so.
Get me Hellstorm fast.
So I use mainly now.
Hellstorm 2-5.
Nowadays I mainly use the KN57, Marat Part 17, Paladin, SDM. Not usually the Outlaw. I usually use the Titan still. I still use the Titan if I'm in a rough match. It's quite easy to use. But yeah. Even if you're in a hard lobby, I recommend using the Titan. Oh, what else do I use? Not many other guns. Those are like my top choices. For secondary weapons, I don't use
Stay much. Stable.
Here, this was pretty cool. Yeah. Well, I use the GKS. Sometimes I use the SOG Knight, the SOG. Rarely.
Purifier's ready.
Not really. Here we go with the Purifier. It was too much. But, you know.
Deploy UAV on my grid.
Guys, I am gonna be uploading a Call of Duty or a PS4 video depending on the week, and I will be uploading one or two videos on the PS4 weekend. And I haven't even been on when I took a break from home. I didn't take a break. Even when I was being really lazy, I still hardly even playing on the PS4. I wasn't really even practicing. In fact, I got kind of rusty at the game, except for these two games, but Paladins I got. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Remember to like, subscribe. See you next time, bye.